the 2021-2022 president of the Edison High School chapter of the National Senior Beta Club. I would like to highlight one of the four pillars of Beta Club, leadership. It is this organization's duty to help provide opportunities to promote ideas of leadership. Our generation will one day become the leaders of tomorrow. We'll need to learn how to properly translate vision into reality to guide our fellow peers into the right direction through effective planning, decision-making, communication, and teamwork. But above all, we need patience and a willingness to lead by example. By becoming a beta, we're already embarking on a path to learn these skills. Once gained, we'll be in a unique position to make a difference in our school, community, state, and beyond. Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Morgan Lestansky. I am the 2021-2022 Edison High School Beta Club Vice President. To our inductees, I offer my utmost congratulations to you. You have not only exhibited talent, but also demonstrated an impressive work ethic. By combining these powerful tools, you have become a student of high academic achievement. Today, you are recognized for these achievements by becoming a part of the National Beta Club, a nationally recognized honor society. You are now part of a legacy of over 7 million students who chose to place leadership, achievement, character, and service at the forefront of their high school years. For that, I hope this recognition of your outstanding achievements motivates you to continue to stride toward the same excellence that brought you here today. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Delaney Johnson, and I am your 2021-2022 Beta Club Secretary. A quote by John Lubbock, "Your character will be what you yourself make it. Your character and how you treat others is what everyone will remember you by. Having a good character is possessing qualities such as honesty, responsibility, and courage. It is important to always be honorable and honest in everything you do. By being inducted into Beta Club, you have been recognized for having good character."
Hello, my name is Dylan Lager. I'm your 2021-22 Beta Club Treasurer. I'm here today to speak about service. The National Beta Club was started with the focus of taking well-rounded students and organizing efforts to build up our community along with the characters of every member. Throughout the years that I've been involved with our club, we've tried to help every situation we could, whether that was a food pantry or donating toys to our four-legged friends at the Humane Society. Ms. Cunningham has made sure not only that our club, but our school had a part in helping these communities. Our neighborhood is one of its own, especially the people. And throughout the years, we've met some amazing individuals, and the knowledge they share is something no school can teach. Four of the kids walk across the stage today will be in our shoes one day. I hope not only they, but everyone, the inductee, can say they aren't in it because of it looking good on paper or seem better than others, rather to make our society stand out and to make an impact on some lives, like the peers speaking along with me today can. Thank you.
Thank you.
Not only has Junior Beta Club helped me to try and reach higher levels of academic success, it has also taught me new ways to help those in the community. The last few years, we have been struggling with a global pandemic. Something as serious as a pandemic seems like it would make it much harder to help those in need. Although it was difficult, the members of Junior Beta Club at Edison High School united and came up with new ideas that would help those around us, but would also keep everyone safe. This pandemic has helped our members realize that nothing can stop kindness, determination, and with a little bit of perseverance, anything is possible. Everyone in our club participates in helping those around them on their own, but we often come together and do group activities that really benefit us and many organizations around us. Throughout this school year, I hope all of our new and returning members learn the importance of leadership and character. I know that Junior Beta Club has helped me grow so much as a person, and I hope it helps all of our new members too.
I'm Nadia Denier, and I am the Vice President of the Junior Beta Club. I believe that Beta Club is about so much more than just academic success. It is a representation of character and an opportunity to learn our morals. All of the members here today are working hard towards one common goal, making our world a better place little by little. Our nation is struggling more than ever during this pandemic, and we as a club are persevering to continue doing what we can to better our communities. As we continue our school year, every member of the club will strive to improve their leadership abilities and their character. Beta has taught me something that I will never forget, that one simple act of kindness can make a difference.